girl was at her house and she realized that her family had tons and tons of toilet paper stocked in a closet.
Oh my god.
It was the nice toilet paper too, like some real expensive Charmin Ultra. That's when she realized, I could sell this.